Alright, we hit up the first mission. This is an intervention. That one was alright. So now we got unusual suspects. If you've been playing, what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Really hate that you can't use like the oppressor, the sparrow, or pretty much anything good to hurry up and get there. You have to like drive this beater around. So I don't know if I'm going to a good or better location or if it even matters. I've been trying to stay off YouTube today, so I didn't see anything about the update, because I didn't want to ruin anything. I guess this thing does go pretty fast, really. Oh shit, okay, well. So I guess save the gang leader for last. Make sure I don't accidentally shoot him. Okay, I was gonna say, I hope that wasn't him. Oh. There we go.
Do they know who hit us?
I didn't do anything to you, please!
If they don't know where he is, do whatever you want to him, then move on to the next.
Well, no, no, you're not getting away. Shit. I don't remember which way I came. Maybe it's this way? Yeah, okay, good. Well, maybe I should have hit B first. Excuse me. Nice. Yeah, so far, I mean, this doesn't seem bad. Oh, nice. There he is.
You got the wrong guy. Shit, nothing. Wait a minute. We're gonna have to find somebody higher up on the food chain. Okay, I've got one last bunch of hippies we can throw over. They're hanging out at a hotel in the business district, probably networking at some bullshit well-being conference with their little hipster tech bro hedge fund friends. Sending you a location now.
Oh, shit, I didn't know this was a lowrider. Well, the more you know, right? Oops. So I get for screwing around. Yeah. Do I get to kill him?
Well, fresh meat, looks like we're heading down to the water side.
Better not have to go to another spot after this. This way, right? Yeah. Whoops. I am really not the best driver in this game. Right, see what we got here. I'm hoping it'll just pop up when I drive by it. Aha.
We probably got the place locked down, so find a way in there.
I haven't seen this hack for a bit. Yeah, I wasn't gonna wait for that. Aha. Got a little job board over here. Luchadora, that's her name. Whoa, that was it. I mean, these aren't bad at all. Actually, pretty quick and smooth. Think you should make more than $27,000, but that's just my thought. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one.